Hi there, my name is Dan, and this is a free clip from my larger Microsoft Word training course. Check out the link in the description or go to bringyourownlaptop.com for more. All right, so we've got a little bit of formatting left to do. Now, instead of covering every single formatting option, okay, we're in home and not going through every single one of these features, okay, you'll probably cry if I go through them all. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you a really good way to get to them all really quickly instead of trying to remember, am I under design? Do I wanna be under layout? Okay, so let's start with uppercase, nice easy one. So down here it says, bring your laptop, CEO, I wanna be uppercase. So instead of trying to figure out which of these little tabs it is, okay, there's this handy little thing that says, tell me what you wanna do. And I use this all the time because even I forget which one it is. So what you can do is just start typing in here and you can see I can type in upper, and you can see. Presto, it's giving me a little drop down for change case and I can pick uppercase. So instead of trying to find it, okay, it's in this case it's under home and there he is there, there's the case changing. You can find it by just using this little option here. Okay, same with say justification. I want to select all this justification and we've got left align, we could use right align. And right there is justification, so we could cheat. But let's pretend we're somewhere else and we just don't know where it is. So highlight the text. Tell me what you want to do, and I say justify. I just put in JUS, and you can see it's already picked it, justify. Nice. I use that all the time instead of searching through all of the ribbons to figure out what you want to do. All right, so that is our kind of teeny tiny formatting for everything video, okay, using the tell me what you want to do feature. All right, I'll see you in the next video. How'd you find that video? Was it good? Was it bad? If you liked it, go check out more of my courses on bringyourownlaptop.com.